Oh boy, what a crazy, crazy ass night. So, in case you haven't noticed yet, in case you haven't followed it yet, Blizzard opened BlizzCon yesterday, and they announced a bunch of new things. They announced expansion, a bunch of other things, and they also announced a legacy service. I was one of those naysayers who said, it's not going to happen unless Blizzard is in real dire straits. It's not going to happen, either that or it's not going to happen at all. And all of a sudden during the presentation, they started talking about Legacy Service. And then they showed a little movie presentation, whatever, about how World of Warcraft Classic is coming back. And of course, me, Orcbit, bunch of others like Alex Sensual and Super Soak and all the other, pretty much every other private server YouTuber shat their pants. Because I don't think any of the of us saw this coming. Yet here we are with Blizzard announcing legacy servers. Not pristine servers, not this format of having the same core that Blizzard has right now, but then cap to level 60. No, they're talking about classic World of Warcraft. Now, of course, it is, you know, as a vanilla fanboy or a vanilla fan or whatever you want to call it, it is very easy to get hyped about this. But again, they announced it. They say it's going to take some time, so it's not going to be anytime soon. And they haven't discussed this yet in full detail. And there's also the possibility that they might crawl back from the original decision. So they might go back and say, actually, you know, we said that, but we're not going to do it. So I just want people to take it with a grain of salt and to just wait, not get too overhyped, and wait until Blizzard has fully released what exactly they want to do with these classic servers. And that's pretty much the main thing I want to talk here about, is the fact that yes, it's super awesome that they released classic servers. Am I gonna play there? Hell yes. I'm gonna check it out? Hell yes. I'm gonna make videos about it? Absolutely. Guaranteed. But let's just wait and see what exactly Blizzard is going to bring to the table. We don't know yet. We don't know if it's gonna have the cash shop that Rito has. We don't know if we're going to have to pay a subscription. I mean, I guess we will, but we don't know. There's very little information about this. So, to summarize it all, yesterday was a crazy night. Pretty much no one saw this coming. And then, bam, out of nowhere, they released this. There wasn't any kind of like screenshot on Wowhead or any leaked footage. There was nothing. There was none of that. It was just, bam, right out of the blue. They announced legacy servers. And someone like me, obviously, I'm super excited about it. But at the same time, I realize that it is very wise to wait and be patient on what exactly they want to do with those legacy servers. So once again, I understand that people got hyped about this, just like me. But let's see what Blizzard will do from now on, and let's see what product they will bring to the table. But yeah, Classic WoW is coming back, and I'm excited, and I hope you are too. I'm Hamshawil. Have a good one.